While investigators spent the morning in that Tracy home looking for evidence, two of the people accused in abusing the teen faced a judge for the first time.
This case is shining a light on the often difficult and heartbreaking job of Child Protective Services. We have live team coverage on this case. We begin tonight with KCRA3's Rich Ibarra, who is live now for us in Stockton. Rich.
Well, I'm here at the San Joaquin County Courthouse. Now, two of the three defendants were in court today. Karen Ramirez, who was described at first as the boy's aunt, but is not really the biological relative of the boy, was scheduled to be here, but she was not here because she developed medical problems at the jail and was taken to the hospital. Now, this is a copy of the criminal complaint. It's 14 pages long and contains 13 felony charges.
Come to order. Here is Court Department 35 now.
34-year-old Michael Schumacher and his 30-year-old wife, Kelly Lau, sat shackled in court, listening to Judge Franklin Stevenson read them a list of 13 charges, from torture to child endangerment.
Count 2 also applies to both of you, charges you with a felony violation of Penal Code Section 205, which is aggravated mayhem, alleged occurred between the same dates.
Torture or aggravated mayhem could send the Tracy couple to life in prison if convicted. And then there are the weapons allegedly used by all three suspects.
The weapons enhancements that are added, meaning use of a deadly weapon, not a firearm. Within the complaint, it is alleged a belt, a baseball bat, and a knife were all used on the victim.
According to the complaint, the boy suffered at the hands of the trio at this home in Tracy beginning in July of last year. The 17-year-old was able to escape to freedom Monday afternoon, a chain still around his ankle. Schumacher and his wife also have four young children, aged 1, 3, 7, and 9 years old. And today the court said the parents are not to have any contact with them, charging the parents with child endangerment because of what occurred in the house.
There's a myriad of ways without physically harming a child that you can endanger and abuse a child.
Just being in an abusive home can be a form of abuse?
It can be.
Now, Schumacher and his wife did not enter a plea today. All three defendants will be back in court on Monday for a continued arraignment. Bail is set at over $2 million each. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Rich Ibarra. Back to you in Sacramento.